You know, when we have a meeting and after the meeting, the women would have kept fairly quiet. They wouldn't have made statements or participated in the discussion very actively. And after the meeting is over, they'll say, you know, actually, I wanted to say the following. And I would say, that's brilliant, but why didn't you say it in the meeting?
Yeah.
So that awkwardness, that shyness of not interacting or voicing your opinion at a meeting often acts against you.